darkness was upon the face of the deep. And the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. And God said, let there be light.